racers are on the line.
My Jack Combat Racing playthrough continues once again on Hero Mode. I'm still once again trying to keep get past this freeze rally, be able to move on.
It's a clean shot.
Okay, maybe I need to try not to miss the blue eagle along the way too. That might give me a more better chance to be able to get it without the freezers. No. Oh, I don't think so, vehicle. You're not gonna go out of control and make it crash into a wall. No chance of success here unless I get all of the freezers. Still didn't make it.
Are you ready for some action? Go for it!
And I need to have a perfect start.
Let's get it on. Wait for it. Go!
I officially ran into the hardest freeze rally in hero mode. I'm not gonna let this stop me, though. Okay, that bump back there is definitely an obstacle.
Woo-hoo!
Actually, what am I kidding? I need to hit all the freezers in order to win.
And the clock, rolling through.
Of course, that's how to get past the bump. Hopping. Shoot, well, good thing there's only one of those there, so I have another chance on the next lap. Whatever I do, I don't miss where there are double areas. Darn it, the wall will work against me. Whatever I do, I don't have too many casualties or I'll never make it there, even with all the freezers.
Thank you.
yeah, I finally managed to pull it off. Oh, I still would have made it even without him. Huh. Well, all that matters is I'm done with it now. It took quite a few recording attempts, and I ended up making an 11-minute video because of how hard it was. Well, thank you for watching this recording part of my playthrough of this game, and I'm going to move on to my next.